got to be hard to clean out.
Willie?
Yeah. Because he probably got the white leather seat.
I heard that nigga, man. I sent money. He sent a lot of money through text. You feel me?
Yeah, Cash App, Venmo, Zelle, on and on, PayPal. Yeah. However you, yeah, I know all of them. Yeah, come on, I'll be out here. What's up, y'all? Key, wow. Ransom, new hit alert, new shit. Don't wow me like you know my business. Oprah's bank account, Lil Yachty, DaBaby, featuring Drake. Drake out here a lot.
Hey, after, nigga, because he about to drop.
Yeah, he about to drop.
What you mean? Niggas 2020, you think the biggest artist in the world damn near gonna not drop in 2020, bro?
For sure. Oh, and by the way, we know it's a video. Don't tell us in the comments. We working on that. That's us. We getting there. But I'm excited to hear.
We getting there.
We are. Boy, why do you come on here and do this to me every week? You come on here and do this to me every week like we not. But let's hop right into it. Oprah's bank account. Yeah. Lil Yachty.
Did you even say who mentioning? Damn, you excited.
Yeah, Lil Yachty, DaBaby.
Yeah.
Dre, I bodied this intro. You just wasn't paying attention.
True.
Yeah, you just wasn't paying attention. Let's hop right into it.
Earl on the beat. Shut up.
I ain't mad at him, baby. If I sent you out, me to a beat, boy, you crazy. Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. No, I just wanna take you out. In your mama house. Overseas, I fly you out. Is he tricking? Do she really
know?
Let's just find it out.
I was not expecting this. Yeah, because I hadn't watched the video. I haven't heard anything.
I just want to fuck you in your mama house.
Yeah, that's teenage vibes.
Is it?
Yeah. I'm not 25 fucking you in your mama house.
I know, right?
Yeah, I'm a grown ass man.
Right. It feels some type of way,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I'm a grown ass. I'm not hitting you in your mama house.
Yeah, I feel you.
I'll get a hotel.
That's respectful.
Yeah, come on now. I'm not hitting you in your mama house.
Yeah, yeah.
Or I'm gonna bring you to my crib.
Yeah.
Back home, I'm no president. I'm Obama. I condone the drama. I turn down Madonna.
All the bullshit. All the bullshit. I want all of it.
I condone the drama.
All of it.
Do you know who I am?
Don't come here asking me how I feel about beef situations. I condone it. All the bullshit.
Nigga, you know who Madonna is?
Yeah.
Turn it down.
Yeah.
Is that what he said? Yeah. That really like a player move to turn down Madonna. There's just some shit like
turned him down and then had a song named Madonna on his album.
He living like that, huh?
Yeah.
You need pajamas, yeah. Stay in the night, girl, you promised it. I hide in the cave like Osama did. I'm throwing a bag in the Diamond District. You need me like dollars that are owed to you.
I can get it. I can
money and me it is.
What you mean?
I can, this sound like a song that a music video was made for.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying?
So, and this song isn't too serious, too, so this wouldn't be like a serious video.
Look, my nigga.
Yeah, come on. So you can't have scraps in the video. Yeah. You
what you
me
mean?
You making them promises. I heard you make a promise to Drake. You better not be one scrap in the video.
Who made a promise?
He said she made promises.
Damn.
Yeah, it better not be one scrap.
I some for you. Yeah. Run me your body. I put a range on the road for you.
Run me your what?
I don't know what you were told, but I ain't mad at you, baby.
I don't know who telling you your information.
But nah, nigga, you not run me your body.
Yeah.
I'll put a range on a roll for you.
Yeah, that's a standard transaction in that world. That's why I'm not shocked.
A body for a range?
I'm more shocked for the other part.
What?
What he said before that.
What he said before that?
After that, I mean.
What'd he say?
I forgot. Yeah, but that's, you said some stuff. But that's, you know.
Since you want me to a beat, boy, you crazy. Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's book. I just wanna take you out. In your mama house, overseas, I'll fly you out. Is he tricking? Do she really?
I don't wanna flow nobody out from overseas right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot of stuff going on. Make sure you're safe out there, too. Make sure you're washing your hands.
Please.
Perel. Be safe.
Please.
It's out there.
Yeah, yeah.
But don't fly her from over here. Over there.
Yeah,
right now.
You can't, bro.
It's probably hella cheap right now, too.
You can't leave, my nigga.
I think,
home and watch YouTube. You cannot leave, bro.
That's true, huh?
You can't leave. You joking. Where you going to go? Where you going to go if this shit goes south? You here. So go and play the music video.
So I might as well go out the country. I'm here then. I might as well live my life.
Nah, bro, you can't leave.
All right. You gonna tell me
let's
what
just
I can
find
do.
It out. Baby, what's up with your city girl straight from the south? Is they mad that you for me? Is they mad that you ride around in a Bentley? Is they mad that you not with them?
Probably. That's called jealousy. Well, yeah, that's called niggas usually are mad when.
Listen, Lil Yachty been popping since he was like a teenager.
Right, 18, right? 18, 19, he was in college or something.
Yeah, they don't. He's still here. So, you know how people say, you know, Yachty wasn't, that's some overnight shit. Yachty got,
nah.
Stop playing with that young man.
Yeah.
You feel me?
He had a good album, too.
What, this is his, I haven't just really heard Yachty's album, so I don't know.
The last one I listened to, I ain't gonna cap and say all of them that I, the last one I listened to was good.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Satan be in my DM. That's too sad. Locking it down, locking it down, locking it down. I want you.
Probably, but look, I had a lot going on this week. It's an epidemic going on. You think I'm worried about the clean version or not? Yeah. I'm just blessed that I can make this video right now, brother. You talking about it, the clean version? He jumped on that hoe immediately. Every song I hear him, he don't take a, he don't be like, all right. He just be like, let's go. And he just go in. Like, he don't even say, niggas, it's baby. Most niggas give you a tagline to let you know they coming. His shit is, let's go. I'm rapping.
You know why that's dope?
Yeah.
He don't need a tagline.
Yeah. We know. Because you know who it is once you start rapping. Oh, this nigga just went right for it. He has shit to do.
She need a tank, my nigga. Yeah. She need, every time I see the
show. She look like a goddess, but she ain't no saint. Trust me. Trust me. She not.
This wow.
Yeah, it's crazy, right?
It's out here like that.
Yeah, it's wild. Shout out to him.
Yeah.
Shout out to him. Think that you love him. Hold her hand right in front. She be too public. I take the little she ain't do nothing. Oh, yeah. One baby, one baby. Let's go. She want me to stay, stay. And I hope that these don't play, play. Let's go. Looking good as Oprah bank account. I'm the type to take a from him and take her out. Keep the butt, I take them out. No. I'm not going to explain myself. I'll tell you what's going on.
You're doing the people... what's the word I'm looking for?
I'm not.
This injustice.
I'm not.
By Gibby. I took the beep and beep. Nigga, what?
I'm not because.
How old are you?
I'm not. I'm a grown man, but I'm not.
You ain't getting
because beat? Either way, it's a song not hard either way.
It's a hard song.
Okay, then. So I actually just helped the song out because some songs need cuss words to be hard.
True. True.
So this song is hard without it.
True. No, I hear you.
Damn, nice save.
No, but
nice
it's not save.
Nice save.
You're clean and shit. You can keep it. I ain't mad
at him, baby. Let's go. If he's not mad, why would you be?
You've been waiting to get that.
A stream. It's a stream. You think he care if it's clean, dirty?
I care.
All right, well, that's on you, brother.
I've been listening to dirty shit since 95. You think I'm going to stop now, nigga? Wrong with you, King.
That's what's wrong with the world.
Yeah, it's dirty.
Filthy.
Yeah.
Let's go. Diamond in the rough. You look as good as Oprah's back. I just want to take you out. House. Overseas, I fly you out. Is he tricking? Do she really love me? Let's just find it out. Baby, what's up with your say the girl straight from the south.
Yeah.
I just wanna take you look as good as Oprah's back down. I just wanna take you look as good as Oprah's back down. I just wanna take you look as good as Oprah's back down. I ain't mad at him, baby.
Now I'm ready to go see the video.
There's probably a lot of women who look good as Oprah's bank account, but ain't really got nothing. You know what I'm saying? Sad.
Interesting. Oh, wow, riveted. I did not know. I guess you like the song.
No, that's a dope song. Nah, besides the clean, that shit you be always.
All right, guys.
That shit.
But
beep. Come on, bro.
Obviously, I still fuck with it. Let us know what y'all think, though. We appreciate you niggas for getting us to 10K. I don't know if we thanked you guys last time. I don't want to seem ungrateful or anything, but appreciate you niggas. Make sure you follow my man on Good at Twitter at Good Ransom. Follow me at RoachLife27. Also, we're trying something new. I'm going to drop the link of the Spotify playlist for the new releases that we generally fuck with that we can't get to everyone. So appreciate you niggas so much. See you next time.